Hello, guys. Welcome to the stream when there are no ads. My name is Dart34, and this is part 10 of Crash Bandicoot 4. Let's get started, shall we? Nice. Yo, Baron, how's it going? There we go. What the? Oh. How am I? I'm doing pretty well. Damn. Oh wait, I need to go through here. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh! Fuck no! Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. I got 37.
The bonus is pretty obvious, but it might take you a couple tries to do it without slipping off. Ending it should bring you to 68.
Okay, whatever. Oh, yeah, that's right. Alright. What you been up to, my dude? No! Okay, this might take a while for me to get used to it. Oh, what? I missed that. Oh my gosh! Okay. Let's go! We got it. Music shifted. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see. That is so cool. Yeah, okay, I see. Should be around 78. That's really good. There it is. There we go. Oh. 85.
Here's where things pick up a bit. Ride a snow chunk until it takes you to a single box floating in the water. Over this ice platform to reach a group of boxes, as well as this level's hidden gem.
Okay. Now there's one loner box somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Okay. We're good. Alright. It though? No. Okay, I see you now. Okay. Miss. That was really good. Kind of make it. Oh, I made it. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay. Oh. 124.
This is another tricky section. Cross over and ride the platforms back a little bit to this box here.
Yep.
There's a box sitting behind this end. Then make your way to the right of the box on this platform. And then left once again to these ones. Ride the boat to the other side, and the only hidden ones now are these four platforms. So make it.
Okay, here we go. Alright. Wait, I need to do this. Okay. Where is it? Okay. Now what? Oh. Yep. All right. Perfect relic? Yeah! Oh, that's good. Oh wait, I don't want to replay. Well, I do want to replay, but not. I want to play inverted now. First try, nice. Alright, so how are they gonna spice things up in this world, huh? I wonder. I'm curious. It's like a comic book. Oh, wow. Dude. comic book. Okay. Dude, it looks cool. Poop! Wait, what did I do? Oh! Whoa! I can use this! Oh. Never mind. Bang! Alright. Dude. Pow! Oh, sorry. Let me quit this. There we go. There we go. Alright, hold on. Okay. I think we're good. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Let's see. Wham! Poof! Bang! Bam! I make some sound effects too. Nice. That sucks. Oh, I didn't want that. Let me restart. Let me restart, okay? Jeez. No way out. Okay. Whatever. Oh. Okay. I'm an idiot. That's how we do it. That was weird. Alright. Easy change. I think it goes like somewhere around here. Yes. Okay. Ooh. Oh wait, that's where I started. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I remember now. Yep. Oh, No! First death.
That was bad.
Hep. Fucking hell! No, what? Well, I can't die anymore, or else I lose. Okay. I don't know why I did it the first time. Oh, I'm not taking that risk. There. Oh my gosh. Well, do it again. No. Oh yeah, I missed the four boxes. Okay, yeah, I remember. Right here. There he is. Okay. Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, that sucks.
Let's replay it. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. And I'm feeling it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, and I'm feeling. I wonder if I can make it. I can't. Wow. Oh, dude. It's crazy. Oh. Okay. Fuck. All right, let's restart. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, and I'm feeling Oh. Let's do this. Just for a checkpoint. Pow! Oh, that was so cool. That was sick. Oh my gosh. Now we can continue. Jeez. The artist. Oh, this was a classic look. Frosty. Let's go do this. Let's get this bread. Let me look at my task manager real quick. Yeah. Let's see here. 7? Why do I have 7? Ew. Let's go ahead and end that task. Oh, that's not what I want. I'm sorry, chat. My bad. Oh, still saves. Nice. Hello? Chat? Okay, thank you. Dark mode. Yes, thank you. Alright. 137. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Alright. How many flashback tapes are there? There are 21. Oh no! Oh yeah. Scared me, dude. I did not know it does that. Let's go. Crash! Why would you jump onto the water, you fucking idiot? Yes. Come on, come on. Well, thank you. Alright, alright. Alright, alright. Nice! Wait, is there another hidden box? That's one. No. That's just one. That's how you do it. Alright. What do I do with this? There are two routes. Which one do I take? What do I do here, though? There's so many options I could take right now. Let's see.
And then left once again to these ones.
Okay.
Right, the box is the other side, and the only hidden. Stay frosty is not nearly as long as the last two levels. The only thing to really look out for before the first checkpoint is this set of boxes here, as there is an arrow crate within them that needs to be used to reach a box above. So right after there is one box that appears on every other one of these platforms. So wait for it to show up before it marks it. First checkpoint should see you to 34 boxes and a split path. Firstly, take the right path and clear it.
Yeah. Okay.
Out of boxes. Then carry on to the left. Before taking the right route, pick up the lone box on the stairs. As for the right route, the box positions boxes. Then carry on to the platforms. So wait for it to show up before advancing.
Let's see.
The first checkpoint should see you to 34 boxes and a split path. Firstly, take the right path and clear it out of boxes. Then carry on to the left. Before taking the right route, pick up the lone box on the stairs. As for the...
Okay. I get it now. I got it. Alright, let's go, Pog. What? Yep. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Alright. Skip. Bad. I see now. Yep. Okay. No. All right, we're good. Now what? Oh, the rail grind. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what to expect here. Let's see what he has to say.
The box positions aren't too bad.
Hope they're not.
Then carry on to the left. Before taking the right rail, pick up the load box on the stairs. As for the right rail, the box positions aren't too bad.
Yeah, they're not too high. There we go. I'm ready. I missed that? Oh, I'm mad. Oh, I wanted... That fucking sucks. Whatever. A little harder than I thought. Oh, I thought I could make it there! Yeah, that sucks. Okay, I'm gonna start over. Fuck that, dude. Come on! I think, at this point, I want to try to get perfect relics. But they're hard. Yep. Beginning part is pretty easy, not too bad. Oh, hey. Yep. Okay, hold on. Let's quit the map. Let's just focus on perfect relics for now. No, I don't want to focus that yet. But sooner or later, I have to focus. I have to get them. But the thing is that, I don't know. Let's see what I can do. Seven out of 38. Oh. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Fuck it. Let's just do it. Let's just complete it. Stay frosty, my friends. Quick thinking. Sucks. I don't like that. I do not like that. That is not what I want. Yep. Oh. I get all of them? Hopefully I got all of them. So I think at this point I would get 67 crates instead of 68.
Hit the second checkpoint before the surrounding boxes for a total of 67.
Yes! I did! Yep. Alright. Scary. That was my bad. I should have known. Actually, I think that's fine, because I could just do... Okay, fair enough. I have to replay this level all over again. Mm-hmm. How do they? Huh, what?
Hello?
Hello?
I don't know what happened there.
Okay, that's fine. That's okay. How'd that miss me? Oh, why did I double jump? That's so stupid of me. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. I can use time! I can use time travel! That's right, I can slow them down, of course. Okay, I see now. Oh. Good shit.
That was good.
Perfect. Alright. Now what? I did not know that. Fucking hell! Alright.
Okay.
I missed three boxes. I want to see where I missed those three boxes. Miss a box somewhere. Oh, right there. Okay. It's right there though, right? Okay. Hold on. Maybe I do this. Yep. That's what I thought. Those are the three boxes I missed. Okay, we're good. That's not good. Oh, damn it, I gotta do it again. Okay. It's fine. Damn it! I should have just slid there. Ah, slide, just slide. That. That's my. Crash, you're a fucking idiot. I missed two. I missed two boxes? Where? Did I forget? Actually, hold on. There are two more boxes in
there.
Damn, I missed two boxes. I'm a fucking idiot. Damn, that sucks. That really sucks. Okay, I'm not gonna focus on that level for a while. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna look awkward for now. Let's see what we can do. The road? We could do it. We could do it. The road. Or is it easier to get perfect relic on when I finish the game and then just use triple spin? What does triple spin do exactly? I want to see the. Crash 4, triple spin. Yeah, I don't know how to... Alright, hold on.
So you want to use the triple spin in Crash Bandicoot 4, but you just can't seem to time it right. And even the in-game instructions isn't the best example of how to use it. Well, this video will show you exactly how to use it 100% of the time, and why do people fail in the triple spin, plus I will be giving you some tips at the end of the video, so do stick around. Hey there, it's the Viperian here, and welcome back to another Crash Bandicoot 4 tips and tricks. And wow, the triple spin. And more effectively, I'm gonna give you two tips for how to use it, as it is extremely useful, especially for time trials. Now, the number one tip is you can chain your slide spinning to a triple spin. This will give you the best possible amount of speed with your triple spin, and you should use it as much as you can. Just be careful that while doing the slide spin into a triple spin will propel you really far forward, so just make sure that there isn't any obstacles in front of you. However, if you would like a more controlled movement but almost equally as fast, you can spend the slide spin instead of the triple spin, so you can cancel it if there's an obstacle in your way. Second tip, use the triple spin to propel yourself forward while you're actually in the air to unlock the triple spin. Now, how the triple spin actually works is that you will have to be moving, the spin wouldn't come out. And while you're actually moving, press the spin button 3 times in a row with at least 0.5 seconds in between each spin. And each spin will get you faster and faster until you've reached the third and final spin, where you will have to start the triple spin all over again. So that is the basic mechanics of it. But let's dive into how you can do it easily, because many people, including my...
I think triple spin, what it does, it you can destroy TNT and Nitro without taking damage. Triple spin. Right. I think that's it, right? Triple spin. No, I don't want triple jump. I want Triple spin TNT. Never mind. Let's just focus on getting the perfect, not perfect, but the all boxes gem and the less than three deaths. There's another flashback tape. Oh yeah, I forgot to destroy that. Okay. I see now. That was good. What the fuck? Sorry. Hold on. Okay, never mind. Have what number?
During the bonus round, there's this part here where you press the boxes, including the last nitro crate, to end the bonus with 112 boxes total. Then go forward to break the third and final checkpoint for 130. First thing to do now is watch the jump.
There it is. Nice. Nice. All right. Perfect relic. Oh, man, that level was stressful. Okay, now I can play inverted, and then I'll that'll be it for today. That's right, no cutscene. Bam! See the hidden gems here. No. Nope. What the fuck? That's not what I want. Okay, I see. Nice. Crash! Why did you do that? Okay. Why did Crash do that? Huh? What is over here? Fucking hell. Yeah, I messed up. I didn't mean to go there. I was supposed to go to the left. Okay. Take two. Crap. What the fuck? Come on! 10 parts, man. Oh my gosh. Okay. We'll do inverted later. We'll do it later, next playthrough. Let's go back. Yeah, over here. I want to see if I can get a perfect crawler here. Hopefully I can. But we'll see. We'll see. That was pretty easy. Nice. A spectacle, sir. Oh, I missed. Oh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Why, Crash? Why do you do that? It's so annoying. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. Stop dying, please. Stop dying. Stop dying. Stop dying. Stop dying. Stop dying. Oh my god. That sucks. Alright, nice. We need to survive this. And sabotage. Good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit. That's how you do it. Yeah. And that's how you do it. And that's how you conclude a stream. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.